called a kuru. And this is used a lot in Maori design and carving. It's the symbol for new life for them. And kind of new life for the plant. So they use it as a new life for the young people as well. If you're lost in the forest and need something to eat, that is really quite nice. It tastes like asparagus and walnuts. Cooked or raw. Just got to get over the fact that it's a little fairy. You can eat those bits as well.